I'm a nut. I'm a nut. My life don't ever get in a rut.
Good. Anyway, Einstein, one thing is sure. You're going to have to program our vehicles faster. Otherwise, we don't stand a chance against those tarantulas.
Your aunt what?
Tarantulas, the new monsters. I'd like to give my enemies a name.
Than it is in the summer.
Can I say, Ulrich, sweetie, she's gonna have to adapt, isn't she? It's a jungle out there.
You can say that again. I'm looking at a big baboon right now.
Shut up, gave a goose,
Lord, I ain't crazy, but you're a powerful.
You're powerful and really ugly too,
Jeremy.
You didn't set the woods on fire while I was there, but remember,
looks like they're gonna hatch real soon.
Judging by the size of the nest, you're gonna have some big bouncing babies. Still just babies, and check them out.
What do you think they are? Male or female?
Considering your tempers, they gotta be girls, right?
Just watch. I'll show them what it is to be a guy.
Jeremy, tell me, do I really need to hear this?
Sorry, Yumi, but you can't always choose your friends. Anyway, the tunnel will be open.
All right, here's an easy one now. Which student in this graduating class is the biggest failure in science who, nevertheless, takes the liberty of not listening to my lessons?
Me, Mrs. Hertz?
Bravo! Well done, Odd. You see what you can do when you apply yourself.
Todd, on your right. It should be a path that leads to the tower.
With a platform to land on? Is on photosynthesis, I just might get the only good grade of my entire career as a scholastic washer. Because you know me, I'm a real dream come true.
More like a nightmare to tell the truth.
FH, what does that stand for?
Fuzzy hands? 50-cent hot dog? Fried head?
Egg doesn't start with an H.
Just testing to see if you're on your toes.
Whoa!
I'm sure glad that post was there, not my face. Got any other tricks up your sleeve? That wasn't very smart, was it? Especially since you're the one who's got to fix it. The necklace. It wasn't you, was it? Do I have to remind you that Alita is supposed to be my cousin? Yes, except that we both know she isn't your cousin. Yeah, what if it was me? Alita isn't your property as far as I know.
You see, you admit it.
I didn't admit anything.
Just consider it you.
Hey, if you're on bananas, your eyesight's not like, but your hearing's weird. Can't do without me, huh? You won't get mad if I say that Alita to you.
Odd.
It was for me he wrote the poem.
Poor sissy!
What's up? Not dancing?
Nah, it's not my thing.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Come on! Let me see how you move! Oh, you're right! It's not your thing!
Hold on tight!
Hey, so that's a prize, right? Jeremy, you're gonna help me with physics. And Alita, you're gonna help me with chemistry. And you're gonna help me until I get it. Right?
Promise.
Wow, I am really knocked out. Bet you can't guess why.
Your
your father said okay for the gymnasium?
Huh? How did you know that?
Oh, I've already lived through this day, and I just traveled back through time.
You're a real loony. I feel sorry for you.
By the way, you want to come and study with us? Jeremy and Eileen are going to give us a hand.
Study? Me? Looks like you've lost the only brain cell you had left.
If she only knew what was coming.
To be late.
Maybe she's with William. I said maybe. A little longer and we would have started the party without the great actor I am, right? With a wig, a dress, and a little makeup, I could take your place in the photo and bam! Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Signed, sealed, and suspended is more like it. No way!
Hang on a second, huh? That's not a bad idea.
There, you see? Ulrich finally admits that I'm a great actor.
You stink.
You're turning into a real human being. You're beginning to confuse generosity with stupidity.
Anyway.
You know what? There is an easy solution.
Oh yeah, what?
Well, you see, if you marry Yumi, then you can get a green card.
Very funny.
I'm just trying to lighten things up.
You can say that again.
For Ulrich, losing Yumi is... Well, imagine how you'd feel if Jeremy had to leave.
Why do you say that?
I love making you blush. Anna, would you do me the honor of climbing aboard my humble board?
Answer me, will you?
That isn't Jeremy. I'd recognize that laugh anywhere. It's Nicholas.
Nicholas? Are you sure?
Nobody else has a laugh that song. No one in the whole universe. Yeah, but those guys aren't gonna keep missing. I'll do what I do best. Chef surprise. You mean an army of sissies could be intelligent?
This is no time for jokes. I programmed it to attack Xana's monsters only.
Well, could you program some eyeglasses for it then?
This can't be right. Did you do something special?
So how am I supposed to reach the heart of a Marabouta? On a camel's back?